celebrating 150th anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi ji, and today few children are here over to give a speech about Mahatma Gandhi ji. So let us start.
Good morning to one and all present over here. I am Aarti from class 5B, going to give a small speech about Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi ji is a great freedom fighter who spent his whole life to get India in an independent country. He was born on 2nd October on 1869 for Hindu family. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His wife's name was Kasturi Ba. He was just 18 when he was studying law in England. Later that, he was back to India and started a powerful non-violence movement to get India an independent country. And he was the one to lead Salt March, also called as the Gandhi March, on 1930. But a great loss for us on 1948. He a shining star of our country leavers. So here comes the high warden of class 1A to present us.
Name is Ali. I study in first and second Gandhi Tata, Ram Tata, Karunai Mika, Prem Tata, Santa Murti, Endendu, Satya Murti, Nam Tata, Atul Palar, Kadalayane, Avarum Mundre, Anbaga, Nath Makka, Nalamenni, Nalla, Tundukal, Palatayin, Gandhi Tata, Nam Tata, Karunai Mika, Prem Tata, Santa Murti, Endrendru, Satya Murti, Nam Tata, Ratai Chutti, Nurpadile, Nalum Silamani, Kotiduva, Nath Makka, Nalamenni, Namadeta,